Breaking today at 3 o'clock, a Glencliff High School junior is in custody after bringing a gun to school. During a random search, the teen ran from the administrator after a vape and a handgun magazine were found. We're told he ran to a nearby church where he was seen hiding a pistol. He was taken into custody and charged with juvenile handgun possession on school property.